Hello everyone, today I will be traveling on Southern's Class 377. You won't believe how much this journey cost, but first we need to get to London, Victoria Station. After a very busy ride on the Victoria line, we now need to make our way to the railway station. Today we will be traveling to Hastings, a distance of 54 miles or 87 kilometers. Here's our train. It's currently running, 10 minutes late on arrival. This is a Class 377. It is a dual voltage EMU that was built by Bombardier between 2001 and 2014. Let's hop on. Let's take this table seat. We now depart London Victoria. My seat features a reading light and a 3-pin power socket with USB ports. Let's check the seat comfort. Not the best. Some newer trains do feel more plush, but this one certainly is not. The train racing us is a Class 700. It runs exclusively on Thameslink, and behind it is also a 377, just like us. We are now riding along the coast. This ticket costed me just £4.65 with a rail card discount of 1/3. A non-discounted ticket would have cost £7, which is still not a lot. Now, how did I travel for only £3.50? Well, my train arrived at Hastings with a delay of 16 minutes, which means I got 25% of the ticket cost back. This meant this journey costed just 6.5 pence per mile. An absolute steal. Let's check out the toilet.
Last chance.
Let's shut the door. Let's lock it. There are two mirrors. Water works, but is freezing cold. Soap is stocked, but the dryer does not work. Never mind, it does. It's quite warm, actually. In the front and rear carriages of each unit, seats are in a 2x2 layout like in first class, but in the middle to coaches, it's 3x2, with less comfortable seating. There is also a small table instead of a big one. Anyways, we have now arrived at Hastings after a long 2 hours. I would rate this journey a 9/10 for just £3.50, even if it was slightly delayed. Please let me know if you enjoyed the text-to-speech and if I should do it again.